Welcome back on That Great Gaming Channel. Today, I'm going to be showing you three different recipes. Not one, not two, but three different recipes. One is a basic slime for people who don't know how to make basic slime. Number two is this really awesome clay, and it kind of feels like geyser clay. It's called cloud dough. And then I'm going to show you a mix of both, and it feels the softest butter slime ever. So, are you ready? Let's go. Plastic containers, and then you're going to need something to mix in and something to mix with. So first thing you're going to do is you're going to get your glue and just pour it in for the people who don't know how to make a basic slime. And also, if you don't have a bowl lying around or something else to mix it in, you can always just mix it in your container, but if you're using a Ziploc bag, you have to shake it, and that didn't really work out that well. So I wouldn't recommend using a Ziploc bag. And plus, your slime doesn't really stay fresh in there, but it's okay. This is the metallic glue, and it's very shiny. I picked out a nice shimmery blue. And all you need is just a few drops. One, two. And then you're gonna have to go back and add more. You just start out with a little bit because I only poured in a little bit of glue. And you don't wanna overactivate the slime now, do you? It's already like clumping up. It's already looking very good. So you just mix. So obviously you're going to need more activator, unless you add a lot of activator in the beginning, which I didn't. So I'm gonna add more. And scoop and stir. And it's gonna thicken out, so you're gonna wanna either stir fast or stir strongly. Gonna clean off my spatula. Set it down. See, it's already forming some slime. Not the best slime in the world yet, but we will get there. We will get there. Okay. This activator makes very stretchy slime. You know it's getting good when you start being able to clean off your hands and clean up the bowl too. So as you can see, I'm kind of just cleaning it up. And you don't need exact measurements. I kind of just wing it because it does have the measurements to do it on this. On the activator bottle, but those aren't exactly correct. I don't know why, but pick this one up. Ooh, ooh, ooh. It's very stretchy. See, I'm picking up the bowl and a little messy. Like that, your bowl is almost clean. I'm going to come back when it is finished. This looks really, really good. Let's see. First one down, time to show you how to make some cloud dough. So the ingredients we'll be needing, which isn't a lot, just this. You will need some cornstarch. You're going to need some baby lotion. You're going to need like a measuring cup to pour stuff. Something to contain it. And then a bowl and a spoon or spatula. And yes, it is covered in slime and I don't care. So the first thing you do is you get the cup and it depends on how much you want to make, but I'm going to do that half version because it kind of takes a while. You're going to fill up, if you want to do the smaller version, it's a half a cup. If you want to do the large version, it's a full cup. This is going to take a while, so I will be right back because it'll be a while.
One eternity later.
Lotion in here, and we're just going to pour it in. This is a nice part because it feels good. And also the good thing about this recipe is that when you play with it, it makes your hands soft because there's lotion in it and it feels really nice. Scoop all of it out. And by the way, food coloring is optional for this one, but I'm going to go ahead and make it plain because if you add food coloring, sometimes if you add too much, it does tend to get on your hands and you will get stained hands, which really isn't that good. So for the full cup, for now we're going to add our cornstarch, and for the full version, you want to add 2 cups, but for the half version, you want to add 1 cup only. Pour that in. This one doesn't take as long because you can just pour it out. Back in here and pour. You don't need a spatula to scoop it out. You can pour it on in. And this one, you also gotta make sure it's all out. And also, you can go back and add as much lotion, as much cornstarch as you need, but I wouldn't really need as much cornstarch because I already added a lot. So then you just mix until it starts forming like a doughy thing. And if it doesn't form at all, like if it's just powder, kind of like this, you can kind of just like work your way to it and like add more lotion as needed. And then like if you need more cornstarch, you can add more cornstarch. But right now it's too powdery, so we're gonna need more lotion. This one's running out too. There's no way to twist it. So I'm just gonna pour it out. It's coming. Gosh, okay. There. And mix as needed. And if you want to, you can go into with your hands if you would like. But right now it's kind of at the consistency where you kind of just want to leave it and work your way to it. I think I'm going to start mixing now. I will come back whenever it is finished. So, I'm not exactly finished, but it did need some more cornstarch, and I've been kneading it. It's gotten a bit better, but it still needs more cornstarch, and we ran out, so we did a little switcheroo with the backup. Just kind of pouring a little bit. Not too much, because we don't need it exactly a lot, but we need enough to get through this. So we're just gonna knead it like so. Again, it's gonna get a bit powdery. Don't worry, it does come together, so don't worry. And you can also pick it up with this recipe. And since there was still some slime in the bowl, it's kind of turned like a bluish greenish color because there's the pink lotion in it. It doesn't really matter what type of lotion as long as it's lotion. Preferably baby lotion though. And it looks like my cloud dough looks so amazing and it's all finished. Let's have a close up. To not contain the cloud dough just yet because we have one final recipe and it does involve cloud dough. So this one is going to be the softest butter slime you will ever feel. And since there is lotion in it, it will melt at one point, but you can just add more activator. So let's go. We're going to use the same bowl, same spoon, and we're going to set this right here since it involves. Okay. For this one, you will need some glue, some Elmer's Magical Liquid or activator, any kind of activator works, a bowl of spoon, and your cloud dough. Ah, so soft. And you need the recipes, you can go back in the video and watch if you missed the recipe somehow. And it's okay if there's no cornstarch in the bowl because we're gonna use it anyway with the cloud dough, so it still works. And then first we're gonna add in your glue. I'm just gonna squeeze. Ooh! Nice and squishy. And I'm just using the color changing glue. Any glue works though, really. For a cloud dough. Now you can just mix the cornstarch in it together if you have cornstarch left in your bowl. I'm just gonna do that real fast, and it does actually kind of start. So I have been kneading and stirring for not a very long time, and I'm just getting done with it, and it's coming down. This looks so good. How about I show you guys? It looks really good. Makes a lot of noise. The table. So soft. This is looking really good. Just a little bit more kneading, but it looks really, really, really awesome. How about I show you guys a close-up? They all feel so wonderful. I love how they all came out, and tell me in the comments if you followed any of them. If you want to share what they're called, this is just slime, basic slime. It's been insane for a while, so, but yeah. This is really, really soft butter slime. It doesn't look like butter slime, but it feels good. So I'm just calling it butter slime, and it feels like butter slime. And then we have our cloud dough, which is like clay pretty much, so it like breaks apart. It's not really that stretchy. It's very soft. It kind of feels like Daiso clay because like if you can mold it and then you can just go and then it like breaks and it feels so good. And it smells really, really good because of the baby lotion. These all came out extremely well. Like and subscribe and hit that notification bell to be part of my notification squad. And please stay home and stay safe. And yeah, bye bye. Oh!